when they saw an eagle perched on a cactus eating a snake. Indeed, they built that city. As an American, I thought I knew Mexican food.
This soup is made out of cow stomach. It's called pancito. It's called pancita.
That is until I came to Mexico.
It's not Mexico, it's very spicy.
Bitch, what you got here?
While born on Twitch, I can see lion of world. Did you say lion? Lion, that's correct.
Today, we're starting with the traditional culinary staples that have withstood the test of time. It all starts here.
Ignore it. He's in the toilet. Sorry.
You can call him
Tente.
Oh, that's his name.
Yeah.
Well, this is Cosme, and this is Mr. Vincent, the teacher of me.
I noticed you have a big box of skin.
If you want to learn about Mexican cuisine, this is the perfect place to stay.
So they cut the meat in this diagonal pattern.
To get a texture. And then they
can
boil it for
5 hours. It's like pork.
Do you think we can put one of those in there?
Whatever the time
go? All right, let's do it.
Here, they go from skin to giant, bubbly, crispy creation within minutes.
Alright, so now he's unraveling it, putting it into one piece. I mean, this is like half a pig right here. What is the secret to the perfect chicharrón?
It's a good.
But this meal still starts.
It's gorgeous. It's green. There's like big chunks of avocado. We can see the pork skin. Let's go for it.
So that's exactly what I'm gonna do.
Let's check for the bottom.
This means we'll have to do it before the transfer.
Do what?
We're going to be leaving soon.
Really? I am?
Your transfer to Hosuki Castle number 2 has been authorized. By next week, you'll be reunited with your old friends.
Take Kokori. You break him out of this prison.
Break him up.
So I better chow down while the food's straight snow. Make my own damn waves inside my own studio. Taking life for what it is, even if it's getting
cold. Cold pizza on a toast.